while Memorial Day remembers those who lost their lives in service, and Veterans Day celebrates everyone who has served, in 1949, Secretary of Defense Lewis Johnson wanted a day to specifically celebrate active service members. Now, nearly 75 years later, parades and celebrations across the U.S. mark Armed Forces Day. So this May 15th, please, spare a thought or a thanks for your friends and family members currently serving in your United States military.